Hello everyone, it's me, Sarah. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So, today's video will be a Fashion Nova try-on haul. I got bored one day and I ordered clothes from Fashion Nova. I ordered some stuff for me and some stuff for my boyfriend. He likes his stuff. I haven't tried my stuff on yet because I've been saving it to do this video. So y'all, that's what we're gonna do today. I hate my hair, BT dubs. You know, I just do, so don't talk about it. And I broke this nail right before I started filming. So don't be in the comments like, oh, her nails look a mess. I literally just broke this right before I started filming. Anyway, let's get to it. And again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Here we have the Play It Again skinny jeans in light blue wash. I really love these so much. I need to lose a little bit more belly before they look fit me super cute. But yeah, I really like them. I'm not really a dancer, but you can definitely move in these. Ooh, and check out that walk. Now we have the Sophie high waist jegging in the dark denim. I also ordered these in the light color. That was a separate order, but I love these jeans so much just because of the stretch. Like, who doesn't love stretchy jeans? Like, be for real. Look at how it just hugs that booty. If you don't jump to put jeans on, baby, you won't feel my pain. So here we have the not so common distressed flare leg jeans in the light wash. I freaking love these. I do. I really love them. I'm a crop top or bodysuit girl, so it would go well with either or. And yes, again, they hug the butt so well. Got my little cakes looking all cute. And I love the flare. I'm a tall girl, so it's very rare that the flare leg jeans are actually long enough. But Fashion Nova does an excellent job of having jeans long enough for us tall women. Walk it on out, girl. Walk it on out. Okay, here we have the London Snatched midi dress in the color chestnut. Y'all, this dress was so hard to put on. Like, there's not enough stretch material in it, but I love how it fits and it's so versatile. You can put it on with heels, put it on with tennis shoes, put it on with sandals. Like, you can do a lot of things with that dress. Speaking of, I also purchased the Electric Feelings wedge in the color nude. I didn't necessarily buy them to go with this dress, but since we were just talking about shoes, here you go. They are clear at the bottom, which I love. I was struggling to get them on. You could get better pictures of these over on my foot page. But yeah, these are super cute as well. They're not the most comfortable. You would have to wear them a couple times before they were comfortable. At least that was my experience. But yeah, these babies are cute and they're getting high. So yeah, I love them. Here's Miss London again in beige. Like I said previously, she was so hard to get on, but so cute. excuse my back rolls, but I do have a regular body. I'm not one of those Instagram baddies. I'm a regular body woman. So this is what you would look like if you built like me. Meet Alessandra, the cable knit duster cardigan in beige. I love this cardigan. I wear it everywhere, literally with everything. So yeah, get you one, girl. So everyone, that's all the pieces for this particular haul. I'm gonna leave the links to each item in the description box. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Mwah.